to box effectively, masculine. Maintain eye contact with the object or target. Ensure focus on the or target. Position your dominant arm behind your weaker arm. And don't forget to take a fencing stance, left leg forward, right leg backwards. That's the positioning. And this ensures maximum effectivity and balance.